I was feeling it tonight even before the game, telling guys in the locker room that this game was ours. Now I just gotta keep them hungry, not let them forget how dominant we could be. Huge win tonight, huge win.
I saw your longtime girlfriend, Yvette Mendenhall, was in attendance at the game today. So when are you gonna get her a ring?